are starting to get a little out of hand. We'd have to cross the asteroids to reach the ship safely. Hey, I'm glad we managed to find each other so soon after the crash. I'm thinking we could use these alien seeds to find a way up to our ship. Some plant seeds. Use the sprinkler to make them grow.
Hi. You need a hand? I noticed your ship had crashed and thought those Blacktron space guys might have caused it. I gotta warn you, it's pretty dangerous out here. Who knows what alien creatures could be around the corner? Oh, what's that? Ah!
Soft bellies. Slam their weak spots to take them out.
Ah!
Looks like the area is crystal clear now. Your ship is over there, but it's not looking too good. Looks like you might need some help from my camp. There's a friend of mine past those crystals that can get us into the main base.
There was no way to get the ship up and running again without some kind of help. Luckily, there were some locals nearby that looked sort of enemy-ish.
Thanks for taking me back to the entrance. I'll get you in. Oh no! Those Blacktron space guys have sabotaged the bridge! We need to find a way to get it working again. It's our only way in! Thanks for fixing up the bridge. There should be someone in the camp who can help you out.
Did you just arrive here? The place is on lockdown due to the Blacktron. I could open the gate if that's what you really want, but it's at your own risk.
Yes, I'm the Rex Dangervest you've heard about. Space adventurer slash raptor trainer slash archaeologist slash cowboy. Mind if I save your life? Those Blacktron bozos made a real mess of the space camp, but you sure showed them. Let's go find my raptors, then I can get you the heck out of here.
And that's how we met the so-called legend Rex Dangervest. I'll get to his backstory later. First, we had to help him save his raptor buddies.
can get my equipment dropped in. I'm sure a master builder like you can put together a simple homing beacon. Here, take these plans. We'll need to build a homing beacon before we call in the drop.
Sometimes you might be asked to place specific builds from your collection. Be sure to place them in the build area.
Let's see if you can try them out. With my crew back, we should be good to get your ship working.
Those danger fists of Rexes are pretty powerful. Try using them to destroy stronger types of bricks, like these. Everything we'd done, the ship still wasn't going anywhere. We'd have to get it fixed up if we wanted to get out of here.
defend our camp? Who do you think you are? I'll tell you, but only if you'll fight me and my friends. You can take the clothes off my back if it means you'll leave me be.
Please report to the captain at the mine.
For the moment, our mining operation has been put on hold. No one goes through until we get some new mine carts. Thanks, recruit. Head on up to the mine and report in.
See that shiny, shiny crystal? I've always wanted to hold it in my hands. Oh, it's just so powerful. Finally broke through to the all-powerful crystal! Oh, wait. What's going on? Oh, what have you done?
At that moment, things took a turn for the way less safe. Picking our way back to the ship suddenly seemed like a really great idea.
Thank you.